Awesome. So mission complete, but as you can no doubt tell, that, my friends, was not the end of the game. Oh no, we have one more mission to do. Submit score to leaderboard. I'm not connected to Xbox Live. What the hell? Why is this there all of a sudden? Okay. Next mission. Mission 20, the end. So, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to get a gold orb just in case. And, get one last Arbiter thingamabob. There we go. Alright then, start mission 20, the end of the game. We are here, folks. Let's go.
What's happening?
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free. Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule. What did you just say? The path is clear for us to rule. To rule what? This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus? No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
It means you. It means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours. Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else? A human. Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her. Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone. I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place.
I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Alright, so here we are, folks. Virgil had an ulterior motive the entire time. So now it's time to take him out and stop this game once and for all. This is a fairly simple boss fight, but from, you know. Every time I said that, I failed now. Basically, whenever he shoots these things at you, try and time it back so they hit him. When he does that, he'll be vulnerable for a split second. Not much of a second, but a split. So, well, he wouldn't actually. What am I on about? He's not vulnerable at all. Basically, just dodge him as much as you can and try and hit him as much as you can, and you should be fine. Is it? Say what you want about the boss's difficulty, but it is extremely epic. Yes! That's what I meant when he's vulnerable. When he does that move, you can pull him towards you. See, I knew what I was talking about.
Don't be.
Alright, let's teach our bro a lesson, shall we? But like I said, extremely, extremely epic boss fights. But rinse and repeat this tactic and he is no problem whatsoever. But this is it, folks. We're at the end. This is pretty much the finale of the game. And people thought that this LP wasn't gonna be finished for like 3 months. Oh, well, I showed you all, didn't I?
It's not too late. Yes, it is.
And what's this? Dante's getting stronger. And when we get to the final phase of this boss fight now, you'll see Virgil have, he'll go into Devil Trigger mode, which you'll see in not long now, actually. I don't think it'll be pretty much near enough instantaneously. Actually, I think it's around here where he does it. One thing you'll notice about Dante after this fight, he will have his white hair again. You know, from the later games. Well, the older games. Oh shit. Devil Trigger. Oh no. Alright, now his Devil Trigger shadow, if you will. We'll protect him every now and then. Well, at the very end, when his health bar gets like zero, his Devil Trigger will protect him. And if you hit the Devil Trigger form, you can get little orbs for your Devil Trigger gauge as well, so it's efficient. But the big thing to watch out for is when he's in Devil Trigger mode, his health recovers. Actually, it's not really a big thing because you do more damage and he heals, so. But his Devil, when he'll see now when. Alright, there we go. He's gonna go into healing mode any second now. I think. Alright, there we go. Now Devil Trigger and take him out. And that's it. Fucking hell, dog.
is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
And that's it. So, we have finally beat it. We have completed Devil May Cry DMC. An epic game on the Xbox 360, PS3, and the computer. Really, they could have picked a better credits theme. Ugh, whatever. But yeah, it's a really good game. If none of you played it, at least try it out. There's demos on the Xbox and PSN. I don't think there's a demo on Steam for the PC version, so you'll have to try the console version if you want to try the game out. But it's a good game. If you're a Devil May Cry fan, I'd recommend it. Just don't expect it to be too much like the originals. It's its own game. It's nothing like the previous DMC games at all. And that's pretty much all I can say about it. It's got some nice level designs, it's got some interesting concepts, it's different. So, thanks for watching, hope you guys enjoyed. Rate, subscribe, do all the usual nonsense. I will catch you guys again in my next major Let's Play, that's going to be Tomb Raider, which is probably released at the time of this video's release, so, you know. But anywho, I'll catch you guys again. See yas. Let hate prevail. They slay my soul.